Una
One
pregunta,
question,
¿alguna
have you
vez
ever
has
seen any
visto
of my
alguno de
videos
mis
of good
videos de la
cumbia?
cumbia buena?
¿Y las olitas? ¡Grito!
And have you wondered what filter I used or how I did it? Well, in this video, I will show you step by step how I did it. How did I get the Mexican president to speak English?
This is the capital or one of the capitals of the great Mayan nation.
Using artificial intelligence. Hello, how are you? I am Efraín Muñoz and in 2022 I went viral with this video of La Cumbia Buena. Since then, I was very aware of the comments they left me, both positive and negative, but the ones that caught my attention the most were the ones that told me that I looked like someone Al Vitor Pedro El Escamoso and Andrés Iniesta. And the funniest thing is that they were right. Time passed and the boom in images and videos using artificial intelligence began. A video that caught my attention was one on Instagram with the body of Luis Miguel but with the face of the master Carlos Muñoz. And from that moment I wanted to do something similar on my social networks, especially for my anniversary of going viral. A social media comment sparked my perfect idea. Well, they wrote to me, Ruben Tuesta will upload it tomorrow. I had heard that for a long time in the videos my daughter watches on YouTube. I verified my suspicions. That comment refers to the fact that TikToker Ruben Tuesta tends to copy the jokes of other content creators on his networks. I reminded myself, what would Ruben Tuesta look like dancing like me? And I got to work. And I started researching what tool I could use to make this video using artificial intelligence. I found a really good video on YouTube where they used different tools and compared the results. They concluded that the best tool was A-Cool, so I entered the site and saw their face-changing technology. And the best part was that I could generate a 30-second video completely for free if I registered in their system. That's what I
did.
I'll demonstrate each stage using my recent videos as an example. I like to use my laptop for this task. Just a heads up,
cabe mencionar que
this video is not currently sponsored by A-Cool.
Primero subí a su sistema un
video
de
30-second video with a size limit of 300 megabytes and a maximum frame rate of 30
FPS. Y con una calidad máxima de 30 cuadros por segundo. El sistema lo analiza para ver
the system checks to see if it meets the requirements and displays the faces it detected in the video. And on the side of the results, I could upload one or several images of the faces. I decided to change the original video, so I uploaded an image of Ruben Tuesta and one of Luisito Comunica with the highest quality possible found on the web. And then I started indicating to the system which are faces I wanted to change and which faces. I checked and clicked on the face and haze button. And then the face swap button and ready, the system starts working. Here you have to be patient because the results can take several minutes. In this example, it took me 34 minutes. The good thing is that the system notifies you by email when your video is ready to be viewed and done. You can watch it and download it to share it wherever you want. These initial videos were a huge trend on social media, with some garnering millions of views while others didn't gain as much attention. Overall, they caused quite a stir. People who see them constantly comment that the filter is very good, or that, as I did, many people will fall for the illusion that it was Ruben Tuesta who was dancing or his father's legacy. If you want to keep using Cool, you can pay for a subscription in which they will give you credits to use in the creation of other videos or in other A-Cool tools for manipulating still images and videos. And now A-Cool is promoting the use of their tool for video translation using artificial intelligence. For that reason, I said to myself, apart from Lionel Messi, what other famous person or celebrity have I never seen speaking English? That's where I considered the current president of Mexico, and here are the results.
This is the capital or one of the capitals of the great Mayan nation. And from this mystical sacred site, we could feel the divine presence of this bustling, historic, and influential city. Of such tradition, of such heritage, of such beauty, I extend my heartfelt wish for happiness to all Mexicans, regardless of their background or status, to everyone in this year, 2024, to everyone. That the people of Mexico do very well. Congratulations, they deserve it. I hope we can achieve success and happiness together. To everyone.
It's impressive how not only it translates and changes the audio with a very similar intonation to that of the president. However, not only does the artificial intelligence alter the mouth movements to correspond with the English translation, it also enhances the overall accuracy. But for the moment, this technology is free for videos up to 1 minute. Now I ask you to please write in the comments what you thought of the results of my videos using artificial intelligence. My name is Efraín Muñoz, this is me happy dancing, and we'll see each other in the next video. Bye!